Zero turn versus lawn tractor. Hey guys, I'm Stacy from Trim That Weed, and today we are going to be exploring differences between the zero turn and lawn tractor. Watch until the end of the video to know which is better. If you have a lawn and want to keep it looking good at all times, then it is important that you find an effective method to mow your lawn and keep it tidy. While getting a lawn service company for your yard works, it's costly and you'll need to keep calling them every time the grass overgrows. The answer is getting yourself a lawnmower. But here's the problem. You have zero turn and lawn tractors. Choosing between the two isn't that easy. How a mower tractor works. Some people prefer lawn tractors to zero turn ones as they are easy to operate and controlled like a car using a steering wheel. However, zero turn mowers have come a long way and are able to compete with lawn tractors, and also offer exceptional benefits. Before diving into which is the best between the two, you may need to understand how tractors work. Unlike lawn mowers, they are specially designed for cutting grass only. The tractors are more versatile. Tractors are more powerful and can perform a variety of tasks, including towing carts and other attachments. Then you have the deck. Tractors have more powerful decks of up to 72 inches in width that can cut grass and other vegetation of up to 48 inches. Most models coming with a detachable deck can be used to convert the tractors into seeders, tillers, backhoes, front loaders, and snow throwers during winter. From there, you can get your handle, which is in the steering wheel for a lawn tractor, and two steering levels on a zero-turn mower that you can adjust for direction. Along the handle, you have your controls. While this may seem insignificant, choosing a tractor with the right control will make a huge difference to your comfort, so it's important to choose wisely. Most of the other parts are similar, but the turning degree makes all the difference. Now, let's dive into the zero-turn mower. Firstly, they come with two steering levers that control their two motors connected on each respective rear wheel. The mower has a 0-degree turning radius that allows it to spin 360 degrees in the same spot. The two levers are all you need to steer, drive, and brake. To push the mower forward, push both levers forward, and to reverse, then pull them both back. For speed, if you push the mower in any direction, the faster it will go. For a curve right or left, you push the left handle farther forward than the right one and vice versa. When you don't want to leave any grass uncut and increase your speed when passing over the yard next, use a swinging turn by simply pushing the right handle forward while keeping the other handle in neutral. This causes the mower to pivot around its stationary wheel. Alternatively, you can move one lever forward and pull another back with equal force, which will still pivot the mower around the two drive wheels, central point. Many zero-turn mowers are designed to offer great cutting efficiency deals, ideal for industrial and commercial applications. Engine size is noted in horsepower, HP, and mowing speed is usually in meters per hour, MHP. Advantages of zero-turn mowers. Speed. When it comes to speed, a zero-turn mower is also twice as fast as a lawn tractor. On average, zero-turn mowers have mowing speeds of between 5 to 13 miles per hour, compared to lawn tractors that have mowing speeds ranging from 3 to 4 miles per hour. They also come with wider decks to cover more area and finish faster. If you want a machine to do the job more effectively and faster, then the zero-turn mower is the right machine for you. Performance. Zero-turn mowers come with fully fabricated steel, deep cutting decks that are more durable and provide a maximum airflow. This guarantees your better cut quality. Also, the zero-turn mower is able to turn on itself, reducing the need for extra maneuvering around objects and corners. With a zero-turn mower, you can get it to the end of a cutting row and make a quick 180-degree turn. However, if the grass is longer than 6 inches, then this is not the machine for you. Versatility. Besides just grass cutting, a zero-turn mower can be used on lawns with trees, flower beds, and rocks as it's easy to maneuver around these objects and obstacles with a zero-turn. This makes a zero-turn mower ideal for mowing your lawns regularly. Lawn tractor. As the name suggests, these tractors are made for mowing your lawn and come with varying deck sizes and configurations. A lawn tractor uses a steering wheel for direction similar to a car, This machine uses one or more revolving blades to cut grass and is more powerful with a single cylinder engine of between 15 to 25 HP. It has a deck size ranging from 36 to 54 inches and turning radius of 15 to 30 degrees. A lawn tractor isn't meant for heavy work, but can be used for small trailer loads of soil, leaves, gardening equipment, and cutting large areas of a lawn. Advantages of a lawn tractor. More power. Just like a car, the engine is the mower's main source of power. The amount power produced by the engine determines the engine's power. A zero-turn mower uses two cylinders, which produces 15 to 20 HP. With a lawn tractor, the engine uses a single cylinder and produces 15 to 20 HP, making it a more powerful machine. Cost-effective. When it comes to the overall cost of purchasing a lawn tractor, you will realize that it is less than a zero-turn one. With around $1,200, you can get a good lawn tractor for your lawn, while a zero-turn mower, the price can be as high as $2,500 at a minimum. User-friendly. If you're new to the world of mowing, then you will find the lawn tractor very easy to operate. To operate it, it's like using a car. Once you get through the initial process of reading the instructions, you are good to go. The units are also very user-friendly, and all you need to control it is a steering wheel. The unit also has less moving parts, hence making it extremely lighter than the zero-turn mower. So, which one should you go for? Zero-turn or lawn tractor? Based on the pros and cons discussed above, your choice is going to be largely determined by the amount of work you're going to be doing, the location, maneuverability, and cost. If you have a small backyard lawn without trees and objects, then a lawn tractor will work just fine. Getting an electric weed eater is not that expensive and should only set you back to around $1,200 to $2,000. These units come with more power despite having a single cylinder. However, if you have a large area like an industrial or commercial to tackle, then your best option will be the zero-turn mower. These are ideal for heavy-duty purposes and can cut through the most stubborn yards, the most stubborn grass, and vegetation. Besides, they can easily maneuver around objects like trees, flower beds, and rocks. How large is your lawn, and what application do you intend to use the machine? Based on the pros and cons we've described for a zero-turn mower and lawn tractor, which one would you go for? Tell us your thoughts in the comment section below. Also, if you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. You can also turn on your post notifications. You'll be alerted every time that a video goes live. Make sure to share the video with your friends and family, and if you want to leave us a comment, go ahead and do it down below. We'll see you in the next one. Thanks so much for watching!